Meet Atlas, Boston Dynamics parkour stunt robot. Boston Dynamics' most advanced humanoid robot can do backflips, vaults, and hit killer dance moves. Their bipedal robot, Atlas, may lead to robot soldiers or dance partners. In this video, you are going to learn a lot of things about the best functional robot in the world. Let's get going. Boston Dynamics is a world-famous robotic research company based in the USA. Atlas is a bipedal humanoid robot developed by the American robotics company, Boston Dynamics. Bipedal, meaning that it can walk on two legs. The project is funded and overseen by the U.S. Defense Advanced Research Projects Agency, or DARPA in short. The robot, originally shown to the public on July 11, 2013, derived from a project named PETMAN, a humanoid robot designed for research and rescue tasks. Today, they developed it to be a research and development platform for robotics. The latest version of Atlas is electrically powered and hydraulically actuated and is not available for purchase. Atlas is equipped with two vision systems, a laser rangefinder, and stereo cameras controlled by an external computer. Its body has 28 degrees of freedom and can navigate through rough terrain and climb stairs independently using its arms and legs. On February 23, 2016, Boston Dynamics released a video of a new version of Atlas robot on YouTube. This video showed how specialized it is for mobile manipulation and how skilled the robot is at walking over a wide range of terrains. It uses sensors in its body and legs for calculations of balance. It uses LiDAR and stereo sensors in its head to avoid obstacles, check the terrain, navigate, and manipulate objects even when the object is moving. This version of Atlas is 150 centimeters tall and weighs 80 kilograms. On November 16, 2017, Boston Dynamics released another updated video of the Atlas robot on YouTube showing Atlas jumping on boxes, turning 180 degrees while jumping, and performing a backflip. Again, on May 10, 2018, Boston Dynamics released an update of the Atlas robot on YouTube. In this video, it showed Atlas running across grass or uneven terrain and jumping over a log lying on the ground. That same year, in October, another video was released by Boston Dynamics. In this video, it presented Atlas's AI skills by running around while jumping over boxes. On September 24, 2019, Boston Dynamics released another update. In this one, Atlas was shown performing something similar to a floor routine in gymnastics. The robot shows the ability to perform a handstand, somersaults, and rotations in fluid motions. This time, on December 29th, 2020, Boston Dynamics released a music video. Wait, a music video? Yes, a music. They released a music video featuring two Atlas robots, a spot and a handle robot performing a dance routine to the song Do You Love Me? Take a look. Now, most people ask why they use parkour when there is no practical use for it in the real world. Here's the real reason. Parkour is a complex full-body activation movement pack, so by making the robot perform parkour, researchers can study problems related to rapid behavior, creation, dynamic locomotion, and connections between perception and control that allow the robot to adapt on the fly. But how does Atlas do these parkour moves? Let's find out! Atlas uses a time-of-flight depth camera to generate point clouds of the environment at 15 frames per second. A point cloud is an extensive collection of a range of measurements. Atlas Perception software extracts surfaces from this point cloud using a multi-plane segmentation algorithm. Then the output of this algorithm is fed into a mapping system to develop models of the different objects that Atlas sees. In order to execute and extend parkour courses, Atlas is fed with a map that includes where it should go and what stunts it should perform. This map is not an exact geometric match for the actual courses. It is a close description of obstacles and actions. Atlas uses the information to navigate the course, but uses live perception data to fill in the details. For example, Atlas knows to look for a box to jump on, and if the box is moved 0.5 meters to the side, then Atlas will find it and jump there, but if the box is moved too far away, the system will stop. Each of the moves that you saw on Atlas's parkour video is derived from a template created ahead of time using a method called trajectory optimization. Atlas has a library of these templates, allowing the developers to add new capabilities to the robot by adding new trajectories to the library. With this library, Atlas's Model Predictive Controller, or MPC, uses a model of the robot's dynamics to predict how its motion will develop into the future and predict the next best move by solving optimization problems. Then it chooses the best possible motion. The controller adjusts details like force, posture, and behavior timing to cope with differences in the environment geometry, foot slips, or other real-time factors. factors. This removes the labor of programming every single move that the robot has to do. For example, jumping off a 52-centimeter platform isn't that different from a 40-centimeter one, but without the model predictive controller, they would have to hard code that move into the robot. The predictive property of MPC also allows Atlas to see across behavior boundaries. For example, knowing that a jump is followed by a backflip, the controller can automatically create a smooth transition from one move to another. At the early stages of Atlas, DARPA program manager Gil Pratt compared it to a small child, saying that a one-year-old child can barely walk, a one-year-old child falls down a lot, this is where we are right now. But their latest video shows how much they have grown from that place. The last update came out on YouTube on August 17th, 2021 in two videos. One video features two Atlas robots running a parkour course with jumps, balance beams, and vaults. The other mentioned advanced technology and the specs of Atlas. As in the video, Atlas is 1.5 meters tall and weighs 85 kilograms, is battery powered and hydraulically actuated with 20 degrees of freedom, has RGB cameras and depth sensors which provide input on its onboard computer control system. In short, these videos show that Boston Dynamics has built the world's most functionally sophisticated robot in a relatively short period of time. To be honest, the robot is amazing. What do you think? Let us know in the comment section and we'll see you in the next video.